Colon cleansing is preventative health care, rather than a treatment for a disease. It is critical because it helps to detoxify your body of all the unnecessary and unwanted toxins that build up in your body. It is also regarded as a safe and alternative method to treat many of our symptoms and problems. Colon cleansing is a procedure of cleansing the body, resulting in the release of toxins, poisons, carcinogens, and free radicals. Natural colon cleansers are also available, and if you think you don't have much time and money for clinic sessions, you can do colon cleansing at home. Colon cleansing is the first step on the road to recovery. Detoxification is necessary to rid our body of toxins that accumulate as a result of an unhealthy diet, environmental pollution and chemicals, and a constant use of antibiotics. Cleansing your body with an effective, all-natural colon treatment is a good way to approach parasites cleansing, weight gain, IBS, severe gas and bloating, etc. Cleansing, also called detoxification, is our body's normal process of elimination, a function that occurs daily through our colon, liver, kidney, lungs, lymph and skin. Cleansing reactions are part of cleansing and are not the same as side effects normally associated with medication. Naturally, the colon in your digestive system is responsible for holding wastes. Natural colon cleansing involves a cleansing diet, which consists of some efficient herbs that are known for killing certain harmful parasites and worms. Body detox is one of the effective way to keep us healthy, help our digestion system and put all the toxins out of the body. Natural colon cleansing involves taking a balanced diet and additionally, a few herbal supplements that help kill the harmful bacteria and in removing excess of toxins. Natural colon cleansing is a great way to help restore health to this vital organ of your digestive system. Natural herbal colon cleansers makes the process of colon detox very smooth and thus helps us to maintain our body in a much more effective way. More often than not, natural colon cleansing means following a colon cleansing diet along with taking some colon cleansing supplements, which may include herbs which are known to kill parasites and worms, contain digestive enzymes, contain probiotics, beneficial bacteria, contain herbs that stimulates liver, gallbladder and intestines, also psyllium husk or seeds, cascara sagrada, or flax seeds, or slippery elm, and others. Cancer of the colon and rectum, colorectal cancer, is a malignant tumor arising from the inner wall of the large intestine. Cancer affecting the colon and or rectum is diagnosed in more than 140,000 Americans each year. Cancer of the colon and rectum is the third most common cause of cancer death in women after lung and breast cancers, and the third most common cause of cancer death in men after lung and prostate cancers. This is probably one of the reason as to why one can literally find thousands of magazines and journals which gives a detailed analysis on the dangers of deadly toxins that can in turn lead to the building up of parasites and ultimately leads on to colon cancer. Colon cleansing herbs are of paramount importance to the health of the body as they can eliminate the many toxins in the body system which the body cannot normally expel. Colon cleansing herbs are available in two different forms, namely, a pre-made formula or just as single herbs. Colon cleansing herbs are simply mixtures of herbs that have been found to help expedite the removal of waste from a person's body in an efficient way.